Aluminium chloride exists as dimer. This is today's lesson. At the very outset of the lesson, let's try to know what is dimer. Di means two and ma means part. Then dimer means two parts. In this lesson, aluminium chloride exists as dimer, that is, two molecules of aluminium chloride combines together to form a new molecule, Al2Cl6, dimer of aluminium chloride. This is today's lesson. So, let's go to the detail. The very first point is aluminium chloride as a molecule. Here, first of all, aluminium chloride is ionic or covalent molecule. This is the first point to be discussed. Electronic configuration of aluminium is 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p1. In box system we can write 3s, 3p, 3px, 3py, 3pz. In the outermost shell, there are 3 electrons. In s orbital, 2 electrons, and in p orbital, 1 electron. This is at the normal state. At the excited state, one electron of s orbital shifts to the p orbital. Now, the configuration is in s orbital one electron, this is 3px, 3py, 3pz. In 3px one electron, now in 3py here one electron. In the outermost shell of aluminium, total 3 electrons. At the time of formation of aluminium chloride, aluminium atom donates these 3 electrons to 3 chlorine atoms in this way. Aluminium donates 3 electrons. One chlorine atom accepts one electron. Another chlorine atom accepts another electron. And another chlorine atom accepts another electron. So, we can say that aluminium chloride is a kind of ionic compound. But the high charged aluminium ion, 3 plus charged, polarizes chloride ions, and as a result, electron cloud comes in between aluminium 3 plus and chlorine minus, like this. As a result, aluminium chloride turns into covalent compound. Now we can say that aluminium chloride is a kind of covalent compound, not ionic compound. Another point is, aluminium chloride is a kind of solid compound at room temperature. So it's a kind of solid compound. Next point is incomplete octet. As aluminium chloride is a kind of covalent compound, in the outermost shell of aluminium, here two electrons, in this bond two electrons, and in this bond two electrons. So in the outermost shell of aluminium, there are total six electrons. That is why it is said that in aluminium chloride, there is an incomplete octet. Next point is sp3 and trigonal planar. Here this aluminium is sp2 hybridized, and as a result its shape is trigonal planar. This is about aluminium chloride molecule. Now let's see formation of dimer from aluminium chloride. Now the point is formation of dimer from aluminium chloride. Aluminium chloride is a kind of solid compound. When this compound is heated at 180 to 190 degrees Celsius temperature, then two molecules of aluminium chloride combines together to form a new molecule, Al2Cl6, where there are two aluminium chloride molecules. This is called dimer of aluminium chloride. And below 400 degrees Celsius temperature, aluminium chloride exists as dimer. But above this temperature, this aluminium chloride dissociates and converts to aluminium chloride monomer. So this is aluminium chloride dimer, and this is monomer of aluminium chloride. When this aluminium chloride is heated at this temperature, then aluminium chloride forms dimer of aluminium chloride. And below 400 degrees Celsius temperature, aluminium chloride exists as a dimer. But above 400 degrees Celsius temperature, this aluminium chloride converts to monomer again. Now let's see how aluminium chloride forms dimer. That means mechanism. Now the point is mechanism or process of formation of aluminium chloride dimer. Point number 3, mechanism or process. First of all, let's see electronic configuration of aluminium and chlorine. Aluminium 13, 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p1. At the excited state, in box system we can write 3s, 3p, 3s, one electron at the excited state. This is 3px, 3py, 3pz. Here one electron, here one electron. So in the outermost shell of aluminium, there are three electrons. Now let's see electronic configuration of chlorine. Chlorine 17, 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p5. Total 7 electrons in its outermost shell. In box system we can write 3s, this is 3p. 3s contains 2 electrons, 3px with 2 electrons, 3py with 2 electrons, and 3pz with 1 electron. In the outermost shell of chlorine, there are 3 pairs of electron and 1 unpaired electron. This unpaired electron participates in bond formation. That means in aluminium chloride, aluminium chlorine with 3 pairs of electrons, another chlorine with 3 pairs of electrons, and another chlorine with 3 pairs of electrons. And in monomer aluminium chloride, this aluminium is sp2 hybridized. But in the dimer of aluminium chloride, this aluminium is sp3 hybridized. That means in the dimer of aluminium chloride, sp3 hybridization occurs, in which one orbital remains vacant. And in case of chlorine, chlorine atom carries 3 pairs of electron. So in short, in the dimer of aluminium chloride, aluminium is sp3 hybridized and chlorine atoms carry 3 pairs of electrons each. Now let's see the dimer formation. Mechanism of dimer formation of aluminium chloride. Aluminium, this is chlorine with 3 pairs of electrons. Another chlorine with 3 pairs of electrons. Another chlorine with 3 pairs of electrons. One orbital of aluminium is here sp3, here sp3, here sp3. That is sp3 orbital, another sp3 orbital, and another sp3 orbital. This sp3 orbital overlaps with the orbital of chlorine. Here, this sp3 orbital of aluminium overlaps with the orbital of chlorine. This sp3 orbital overlaps with the orbital of chlorine. As it is sp3 hybridized, it has another orbital which is vacant. Let's see another molecule of aluminium chloride. Chlorine, here chlorine with 3 pairs of electrons. This aluminium atom with another vacant orbital. When these 2 aluminium chloride are close to each other at the temperature 180 to 190 degrees Celsius, then this chlorine atom with this lone pair of electrons form coordinate covalent bond with this aluminium atom. Similarly, this chlorine atom with this lone pair of electrons form coordinate covalent bond with the vacant orbital of aluminium. This bond is a kind of coordinate covalent bond. So, in the dimer of aluminium chloride, chlorine atom forms coordinate covalent bond with the aluminium atom of another molecule with its lone pair of electrons. Similarly, chlorine atom of another molecule with its lone pair of electrons forms coordinate covalent bond with the aluminium atom of another molecule through coordinate covalent bond. In this way, aluminium chloride exists as dimer Al2, here Cl3, here Cl3, total Cl6. This is all about dimer formation of aluminium chloride. No more today. Thank you very much.